Iowa State's Butzman kept the pressure on with a 9-3, and the Cyclones retained the lead at 136.55 to 136.30.